Hello everyone, I am Hiten. Today I am going to show you how to solve a linear equation with just one single simple concept of beam balance. Everyone is scared of maths, but maths is nothing. We just have to connect the dots from our real life examples to the mathematical problems. Now, linear equation can be of many variables, but in today's class we will only discuss about linear equation in one variable. Now, everyone must have gone to the shop and they have seen beam balance, where the shopkeeper puts weight on one side and tries to put items on the other side and tries to balance it. So, with this simple concept of beam balance, I will show you how to solve the equation. Now, what does solving the equation means? Solving the equation means nothing. We just have to find the value of this variable x. Now, just look at this equation. Everyone must be wondering why I have put minus 7 on the left hand side and minus 7 on the right hand side. So, what does the shopkeeper do? He just tries to balance both sides of the beam. With this concept, I am just trying to balance both sides of the equation by just deducting minus 7 from the left hand side and minus 7 from the right hand side. So, plus 7 minus 7 got deducted. Now, we are getting (8, 2x + 3) = 72. Again, just look at the next step. Same concept of beam balance with this step. Here, 8 got deducted. I have divided 8 from the left hand side and 8 from the right hand side. So, now we are getting 2x + 3 = 9. Here you can see in the second step, I have deducted minus 7 and minus 7 from both the sides. This same step, now again I am deducting minus 3 and minus 3 from both the sides. Here plus 3 minus 3 got deducted. So we get 2x = 6. Same step. Here, this one and this one, and with the same concept of beam balance. Now, we have find the value of x, that is 3. Now, we'll put this value of x in the main equation. Here you can see, I have put the value of x, that is 3, in this equation. So now, we are getting 9 × 8, that is 72, plus 7. So now, we are getting 79 from the left hand side and 79 from the right hand side. So now you can relate that here, if we take the concept of beam balance, the shopkeeper just balanced the both sides of the beam, and with this same concept, I have just get the equation where I can get 79 on the left hand side and 79 on the right hand side. So I have balanced the two sides of the equation. So this is just a mathematical problem where I have just with this simple concept solved a whole equation. In the same way, you can solve any equations, any linear equation with this just simple concept. And don't be scared of maths. Maths is nothing. Just we have to connect the dots with our real life.